What's up, YouTube? Fall Freak here, and I'm back with another soundtrack video. So, the soundtrack that we are going to be listening to today is maybe by the Ink Spots. The Ink Spots have got to be in every single Fallout game, but maybe is the song that played at the very beginning of episode 3 of the Fallout TV series on Amazon Prime. So we are going to be listening to that because I have not done a soundtrack video to Maybe. So let's go ahead and listen to Maybe. Let's get into this and revisit Maybe by the Ink Spots. Volume's all the way up. Here we go. Let's try that again. Here we go. There it goes. Sorry about that. This is one of the more soft songs in the Fallout series. Not really upbeat.
The one who is waiting for you will prove untrue. Then what will
That was Maybe by the Ink Spots. Yeah, this was definitely, like I said, one of the more calmer songs that you listen to when you're wandering the Fallout 4 Wasteland, the Commonwealth Wasteland. I know it's in Fallout 4. It might be in Fallout 3. Maybe. But, yeah, I'm glad I got to revisit this song. I played a little bit of Fallout 4 last night, maybe about an hour or so. Not too much, but I wanted to get some video game time in while I had this 4-day weekend. So, yeah, that was Maybe by the Ink Spots. I hope you all enjoyed this soundtrack video. Where are some of your favorite soundtracks from the Fallout, I guess, discography? From Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, Fallout 4, any of them. But into my next Fallout soundtrack video, you must always remember that war never changes.